Magandang umaga. So, friends, families, and future clients, I'm Broker Nick, and I'm with my daughter.
Hello!
So, she's Alexa. So, she's 8 years old. And nandito kami ngayon sa Ahoya in Mexico, Pampanga. And we're about to feature a 4-bedroom unit, single-attached unit, that has a minimum lot area of 122 square meters and a floor area of 91 square meters. Meron po itong 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and baths, and meron siyang carport. Yan. So, let's show them.
Okay.
Okay. So, lead the way.
Okay.
Yan. So, as you can see, meron pang mga parang design and pwede siya maging shade kapag ano, kapag tumama yung araw. Yan. So, welcome to the
living room.
Yeah. So, this is the living room. So, napaka-spacious niya. So, hindi tin... At 91 square meters, makikita nyo na malaki yung area. So, enough siya sa malaking family. And this is the?
A dining area.
Yeah. This is the dining area and this is the
kitchen
area. So, by the way, ang deliverables po nito is complete. Meaning, meron ka ng floor tiles, painted na yung walls, may partition sa taas. So, kumbaga, lilipat na lang po tayo. So, a 4-bedroom single-attached unit is meron po siyang room sa baba. Ito po yun. Yan. So, sino ang pwedeng mag-sleep dito?
My dog.
Yeah. So, pwede po yung mga maids natin and yung mga elders natin. Kaya may room sa baba para hindi na sila papanik sa taas. Let me show you the first bathroom. At dito po sa first floor. Yan. So, kompleto na po siya ng bathroom accessories. Okay. So, Alex, let's go to the second floor. Ayan. Pagdating po sa second floor, ang flooring po natin ay nakabinil. Ayan. Up. Ayan. So, dito po sa second floor, meron po siyang 3 bedrooms and 2 toilet and baths. So, puntahan muna natin tong first room sa taas. So, ayan. So, yung height ceiling po nito approximately 2.5 meters. And this can be the room of
a boy?
Yes, kuya. Okay. Then let me show you the second room. Ayan. So, makikita nyo kanina dun sa feature sa labas ng bahay, may para siyang ventanilla po ang tawag doon, doon sa mga bintana sa second floor para hindi masyadong ma-regulate yung pasok nung init pagdating dito sa mga rooms. So, this can be the room of?
A little girl.
Yes, of ate or little girl. And this is the second bathroom. Yan. So, kumbaga, meron po siyang room sa second. Ay, meron siyang bathroom dito sa second floor. Then last, let me show you the fourth room, which is the master's bedroom. So this can be the room of?
The parents.
Exactly. And the master's bedroom has a?
Own bathroom.
Yes. So they have their own bathroom. Okay. So that's it. So thank you for watching this video and say bye.
Bye.
Peace and love.